Almost all organizations rely on efficiently organized computer networks to accomplish their day-to-day business. Those networks are designed and built by computer network architects. Computer network architects create plans and layouts for data communication networks, ranging from building small connections between two offices to accessing vast networking capabilities on a cloud infrastructure that customers can connect to across the globe. Network architects develop a deep understanding of a business's plans in order to design the networks that will best suit their current and future needs. They analyze the organization's data traffic and work with chief technology officers and hardware engineers to predict future demand and determine where to build new networks. They must consider information security and new technology developments to design the most effective, reliable systems. Along with having the necessary computer knowledge, network architects need to be effective team leaders, coordinators, and communicators. Most work full-time schedules in offices with occasional visits to server rooms when they need to access network hardware. Network architects usually need at least a bachelor's degree in a computer-related field, along with several years' experience working with information technology systems. A master's of business administration in information systems is needed for some positions.